mission of Critical Thinking for Peace is to cultivate and empower the next generation of critical thinkers, not only in Rwanda, but the whole world. Our pilot program is here in Rwanda, and it's been running for 4 years now. The CTP camp started with just 30 students back in 2016, and by now in 2019, we've grown. We accepted 100 participants this year and received over 200 applications. So the most obvious sign of growth is the number of applications that we receive and the number of students we accept. And I do think that our content gets stronger each year as we get feedback from our alumni and mentors and all of the everybody who has passed through the program and has ideas.
My favorite part in the camp was MUN. It was my favorite camp because I have learned a lot of things. I don't know how I can express my feelings because it was too amazing. Like, I have learned like public speaking, and they have improved to speak in the front of people, and they have learned more about UN, and like our mentors was really amazing by helping us, by giving us the advice of sacrificing ourselves and do more practices.
My experience in CTP has changed my life a lot, because before I came in CTP, I used to think like, as long as I can like be me, you know, like think of only me, be myself, do all that I could do my own, I thought that was all that I had to do. But with CTP, I learned how to think bigger and to see bigger pictures than I used to see in life. My favorite part was we had a session of CTP plus Lift Her Up, and we had this long debate which was really helpful and opened up my mind about like gender equality and gender equity and all that, which contributed to the positive disruption of the whole system of gender.
My understanding for critical thinking is questioning everything. Like, why is this? Why do I have to do this? Like, what is this? That is how I define critical thinking. Like, get to learn everything and get to do something with the reason. If you know the reason why you're doing something, you'll not do something because you're told to do something or because you're instructed to do something. And if you see a leader is doing something that shouldn't be done, or anyone is doing something that he or she wouldn't be doing, then you can oppose that or change him or her in a nice way. And with that, we can build peace.
Critical thinking can be used to sustain peace, because as the word goes, it is thinking critically. And you know that for you to sustain peace, you must have those good ideas that will work on people fairly. So when you critically think, you will see the advantages like of those ideas to other people and even you yourself. So when you use critical thinking, you will get more good ways, even the better ways of sustaining peace.
The simple goal for CTP is so that young people in Rwanda, to begin with, and then later on a wider scale in the region and then the African continent, be able to critically think about their lives, how they go about their lives, how they make their choices, to ask the right questions, to ask the necessary questions. We are trying to bring together up a generation that is mindful of their current environment, and they are very, very aware of themselves and the role they have in shaping the communities they grow in. We are in a generation where we have several movements, like Africa we want, Rwanda we want. So it's very crucial that young people in Rwanda define their personal role on an individual level, what they can contribute to the whole movement of the Rwanda we want, the future that we want for Rwanda.
Bagiye batwigisha kwigisha abana b'Abanyarwanda yuko ugomba kutarizwa n'ubusa. Kutarizwa n'ubusa, kutarizwa n'iki?
Make sure guhera uyu munsi ko ubaye umutasi w'ibigeragezo byawe. Ubundi wowe ugeragezwa n'iki? Bino ni homework y'ingenzi. Ntabwo utagira ibigeragezo. Umuntu wese watangiye kwiga kwandika no imbere y'abandi mwarimu. Ubundi mwarimu sometimes aba ari nka challenge cyangwa ikigeragezo ku banyeshuri kuko abazababaza. Yes. Ariko se ikigeragezo cyawe muri iyi minsi ni ikihe? Utazi ibigeragezo byawe wabiryamaho ukabyiyose.
My best experience this year was that I realized how eager our generation is to know the history, to know what they are capable of doing to their country, to their continent, and how they are willing to learn and participate towards the development of their country.
My experience as a mentor this year has been very instructive, even more so than my last one as a student. I got to learn along with my students how to build together our nation, how to put together our efforts in order to advance and develop our country. I was leading the writing session, and through sharing our stories with mine and the students, I got to learn that if we speak out and if we use our talents, we can actually make something that can help our country develop.
Youth, they were the power of the nation. They did a lot during genocide. I was really encouraged to really make sure that this wouldn't happen again. So through that inspiration that I've got from CTP, I served as a Minister of Foreign Affairs as kind of the impact that CTP has made on me, myself, also to the community. And I've been able to start my organization service, which is called Young African Movement, which brings students together with the passion and love, also to serve as leaders in their communities. And then through teaching them the principles of good leadership, we also try to make them understand what should be their role to make an impact into their communities.
So the most important lesson that I learned from CTP is that to whatever I'm given, I should give back to the community. There are many people here outside who need different things that I might have. I cannot say that I have a lot of things, but the few that I have, I can share it with others in order to bring a smile to different people, in order to contribute to my society. So that's one of the lessons that I learned from CTP. And another lesson is that to what happened as a Rwandan, through all what happened, there is a big role of critical thinking that is needed in order to prevent the genocide from happening again in Rwanda. So from that, I have to use my knowledge and think critically about everything in order to come up with a big conclusion to what impact anything is doing to the society or Rwanda at large.
After attending the CTP and get different skills in different sessions they have attended, they have to sit and think that who am I, what to do, why this has happened for free. Then after that, they have to understand that what they have been given is not a commodity, is a right to give to others. So after getting that, I really sure that they will change their community.
Critical thinking is key in promoting the responsibility of the youth and enabling peace building in the communities. As youth make around 60% of the population, they are in the position, according to the demographic weight, to bring a change Rwanda wants to see in the future.
Bigishijwe amateka y'ukuri y'igihugu, tubereka impande zose ibivugwa n'abantu batandukanye n'ubushakashatsi bwakozwe hirya no hino. Iyo babyongeyeho rero gutekereza byimbitse, bakabasha kubasha gusesengura ibibazo igihugu gifite. Ese natanga uwuhe musanzu wanjye? Ikibazo igihugu cyari gifite muri icyo gihe cyari ikibazo cy'amacakubiri, cyari ikibazo cy'ubukene. Abantu baraguruka barabirwanya barabitsinda. None ubu ngubu uru rubyiruko dufite ubu rumaze kwiga amateka hamwe no gutekereza byimbitse, ndatekereza yuko none ubu bo bashobora kwicara bagatekereza ngo igihugu ikibazo gifite ni ikihe twagifasha. ese dutekereze byimbitse dushaka umwanzuro w'iki kibazo ntago twabishobora cyane twabishobora ndumva rero umusanzu dutanze n'ungo kandi urakomeye ku buzima bw'igihugu cy'ejo hazaza.
Our main goal and purpose is to leave this project in the hands of our program alumni, which includes our mentors and interns, all of the facilitators who have been passionate about this program since the day they joined the camp. We believe that CTP's future lies with them, and we'd love to see this program run even when the co-founders are not in the country. Give back to the community.